Hey everybody, welcome to our channel. My name is Sienna and today I'm going to show you guys a grocery haul. I have little Krooster right here. Say hi. Say hi. So he'll be joining us on this lovely grocery haul. And I did want to just say one disclaimer. I am not good at meal planning. Grocery shopping, cooking, that's not me. It's something I really, really struggle with. And if you're with me, that's great. If you're good at grocery shopping, that's even better. But this is just what our groceries for 1 week as a family of three, mom, dad, and baby. 9-month-old baby. It's from Walmart. And let's go ahead and jump in. Okay, so here's a quick overview of all the stuff we got. So the first thing I got is some mushrooms, and I plan to just cook these up for Crew. He's never had mushrooms before, so I wanted to get those to try. And then also one of our meals I'm planning for this week is chicken teriyaki with broccoli. And Josh likes mushrooms, so I thought he could use the leftovers for that. I don't like mushrooms, but he does. And then next is some strawberries. I just got these as something quick to pair with lunch, sides for lunch, my lunch. I eat lunch at home every day. I'm a stay-at-home mom, but Josh eats lunch at work every day, so I just have to kind of think about myself. For lunches. And then I did get this chicken on sale. I plan to just freeze this and use it, or maybe I'll cook it in the crock pot or something. Not sure about that. And then I got these breast tenderloins, which cook up really nicely and easily because they're thin. And so I got those for like our chicken teriyaki, or maybe just some barbecue chicken with vegetables this week. And I just got some fresh cauliflower and broccoli. Again, broccoli for the chicken teriyaki, and then cauliflower just to roast for dinners. Sorry if he's being loud. And then I did get some baby carrots to cook up. I also plan to make some meatballs sometime, so I thought baby carrots would be a good site for that. What else? Baked beans. Crew's never had these before, so I wanted him to try those. Even though they are full of sugar and salt, I'm just gonna give him a few. For breakfast, I like to make egg bites, that like in the muffin tin that you bake. So I put cheese in there. And then for those, I also got bacon bits to put in there. That makes the whole thing taste so much better. And then eggs, lots of eggs, for my breakfast. Crew eats eggs, and then those egg bites. I got a banana. I'm gonna make Crew banana chia seed pudding. So I got a banana for that. I also picked up this big bag of chia seeds. I wish they would sell chia seeds in like a little normal spice container, because I don't know if he's gonna like these. I don't like them, so if he doesn't like them, then we have a whole huge bag of chia seeds. I also picked up Crew this pesto sauce. I want to make him some spaghetti squash and use pesto sauce for that. But that's going to have to wait because they were out of spaghetti squash. So that'll have to wait till next week. I got some grapes for fruit as a side or a snack. I got some red onions. I like to make myself Olive Garden salad for my lunches. So I got some lettuce for that, some onion. I already have the dressing in my fridge, and I also have the cheese for the dressing. And then for the meatballs, I thought this looked good, honey teriyaki marinade. So I'm just gonna dress the meatballs with that, because with him, I don't really have extra time to make a homemade sauce or anything like that. So, sorry, he's dropping all of his toys on the floor. This is real life for you guys. Real mom life, huh, Crew? is real mom life? Huh? Yeah? Do you see yourself? Do you see yourself? Aw, you're cute. What are you doing? You're cute. Yeah. And then I got milk, per usual, for cereal and stuff. I got this new Tazo tea. I heard that this stuff tastes like the Starbucks refreshers. So I'm excited to try that. Spring is coming along, something fun to drink. I got some French fried onions to sprinkle on top of our chicken teriyaki. Those are normally really good, add a good texture. And then I did get some of Josh and I's favorite cereal, peanut butter Captain Crunch. I also got the off-brand Walmart brand of Honey Bunches of Oats. I've never tried these before. I have tried their off-brand of Cheerios, and those are good. So I have high hopes for that. And then I did pick up Josh a little Easter present. I got him some Reese's eggs and these three drinks that he loves, Clear American. I got him strawberry, peach, and a new kind, I think. I don't know, I've never seen this kind. Blackberry lemonade. I think that is everything. Sorry, this was kind of crazy. Kind of had to hurry through it because of crew, but I do hope, even though I'm not good at meal planning, cooking, grocery shopping, I hope that you got some new ideas. If you're stuck in a rut, it's nice to see what other families do. And I forgot to tell you how much everything costs, but everything costs $74.03. I try to keep our grocery budget under $100 a week, around 75. So I did good this week, but this baby's getting a little fussy. You getting a little fussy. So we're gonna go feed you and go take a nap. He's also getting his two top teeth right now, so he is teething a little bit. But if you did like this video, I would appreciate it. Give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. We'd love to have you guys, and we will see you next time. Bye.